Yo, what's good, Tristan? How we feeling today? You gonna die. I need some tunes for the stream, of course. Oh shoot, this is still plugged into my. Actually, we could play it through the speakers, actually. I'll test out. I'll test to see how that works out. Let's mute this for right now. Why are you fitted? I only put this on for the stream. I only put this on for the stream. Y'all mess with it though? Y'all mess with it though? You know what I'm saying? Plain black tee. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Plaid shirt. First time ever wearing this, you feel me? I even got some Pumas. Let me lower the camera a little Puma shorts, you know what I'm saying? I didn't go nowhere, not going anywhere. I am just knew I was streaming today, so you feel me? Let's test music throughout the speakers just to see how I like it or how y'all like it, 'cause it does, it has no effect on me. Let's test with this and then just turn this down a little bit. Like is this straight? Like, you know what I'm saying? I suck. Like dip toss. Got you emotional. Why you emotional? Bitch, you emotional. Yeah. The chain hit with the plain black tee. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm never gonna take this off. But, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You got that on though? I feel you. I feel you. Of course, I have no shoes on. I'm in my home. I don't want to know. You know. So, how do y'all like the music coming out the speakers? When I touch a bad young nigga, do the most. Yeah. Show feet. No. And I what kind of flesh? No. And you know what time it is. Baby, I'm there. Only one real nigga here. Only one real nigga here. Yeah. Big shot. Good for the insects. Outside. Talk to the right, but he looks like incels. Emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot. Good for the insects. Outside. But yeah, you like it coming out the speakers? See, like, yeah, I'm not like watching the stream. I don't watch the stream until like after I'm done streaming and it gets posted to my youtube.com/ I forgot my YouTube name. youtube.com/KageKiddoLive. Of course I won't forget about that, bro. I just, kind of lost myself in life real quick. Y'all, I opened my first bank account the other day, bro. I don't know why, like, that just feels, it's a great feeling, but it's a great feeling to me, bro. And, of course, I've been window shopping houses outside the city and inside the city. Feels beautiful. Ah, bitch, you emotional. Yeah, big shot. Pretty buddy insides. Bro, think he grown? Shut up, bro. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional. Yeah. But nah, bro. It's, yeah. I think it was a new cheese. Don't know what you're talking about, bro. But nah, I'm here. To play some Mass Effect. Don't mind the Wakanda sounds in the background, bro.
What's happening,
TT? But I came here to play some Mass Effect for y'all. So I was in the gas station. Bro, like, I'm fine. So it's super fine cutting through traffic. But nah. Let walk through. I like the little fit going. Hey, you know what I'm saying? I literally just put it on for the stream. I just put it on for the stream. I didn't go anywhere today. I didn't, you know what I'm saying? And this is like the stuff that I've been wanting to wear like forever, bro. Like this is stuff I've been wanting to wear. Even they attack this nugget. They got no budget. This ain't that, but they about nothing. I just put the front suit shaking. I just put the fuck by nothing. But yeah, bro. This is what we on today. See, we're in the new version. Color now with this star. And they got a cutscene in the back. Why you getting? Nah, bro. Yeah, bro. This is what we on today. Big Mass Effect. And you know what's funny? Is that I can do a little funny trick, right? I can do a little funny trick and do this. So y'all can still hear the audio, right? I can still play it like out of the speakers. But all the audio can still be played out the speakers. So it's like it's playing through the stream, so y'all can hear it like clearer, but I can still play it through the speakers. But I play games with headphones on. Scale of 1 to 10, how naked were you before stream? So, like, from 1 to no clothes on, and 10 to absolutely. I mean, 1 for clothes on, and then 10 to with clothes on. How do you, like, scale that on 1 to 10? I mean, I guess a 2. I had a shirt and shorts on. I had a shirt and I had shorts on. Like I had my a white shirt on and I had my Grogu pajamas. So if that answers your question at all, there you go. That's, you know, I don't know what type of question that was, my G. I ain't even gonna lie to you. My bad for the echo, y'all, bro. I'm about to put my headphones in, bro. Calm down, bro. Put this on mute. I don't have my remote with me, so I can't really put it on mute. But I can hear all my game audio through here, directly from the monitor, so I won't have to hear like all the glitch and stuff. Mass Effect, y'all. I am gonna put this on the second channel. Yo, tube. Today we are here doing a channel. What? I'm sorry, bro. This is how intros usually go when without all the editing. I gotta make sure my hair is, you know what I'm saying. Thank you. It was really helpful. I don't know. Y'all can say hi YouTube in the chat. Yeah, y'all can say hello to YouTube in the chat if y'all want to. Yeah. Yo, YouTube, I am here playing some Mass Effect with my Twitch chat. If you want to be a part of these live streams, go in the link in the description down below. It should be like one or the first or second link down in the link in the description down below. I have been wanting to play this game for a very long, or play these games for a very long time. So Mass Effect 1 all the way to 3, we're going to play all three of them on Twitch. If you want to be a part of these live streams, Twitch in the link in the description down below. But without further ado, let's get it. And just like that, bro, if y'all want to be a YouTuber, bro, that's all you have to do for an intro, bro. And if you stutter and like do like some weird shit, you know what I'm saying? It's all you, like, you could just edit it out. That's all you gotta do. Yeah, Mass Effect 1. We're starting Mass Effect 1. I didn't even tell all the chats that I was streaming, bro. Hey, y'all glitching over there. My bad, bro. It's just that I don't have like an Elgato that can connect to my computer, and it's like a UPC, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna happen soon, y'all. It's gonna happen soon, I swear. Mass Effect. The only reason why I haven't happened sooner is because my friends and family like to buy me things that contribute to my setup, because they know that I do this. So like, I don't know if they like potentially bought me anything. Also, I've sent out like my list to several people, so again, I don't know if they bought me anything, which is why I haven't bought it myself. And also, I've been Christmas shopping myself too, so like, you know, then Mass Effect though, I swear the first thing I'm doing is buying a PC, bro. Actually, let me restart my PlayStation remote play. Bro, I hate when it does this, bro. You know what I mean? Also, I don't like the text up top that it says remote play connected. Like, you didn't do that any other time, PlayStation. Didn't do that any other time. Frame rate. I want the frame rate high. 720p, of course. Yeah, bro. Let's do this, bro. Ugh, bro. Of course, cause like, look at the quality now. Quality's up to par now. Extras, no. Start new career. Get me straight into it, bro.
Welcome to Alliance Military Database.
All right.
Classified information requested.
What if I don't want to? You know what I'm saying?
Secure connection.
I know nothing about Mass Effect, y'all.
Secure connection confirmed.
Like, all I know, John Shepard, Jane Shepard. A new ID? Should we be John Shepard or Jane Shepard, chat? We're not being Jane Shepard. Should we put ourselves as John Shepard? Or should we go as a new ID, bro? Let me know, bro. Let me know, bro. Should we go as a new ID, or should we go like as John Shepard, which is the original? You know what I'm saying? Oh, shoot. New ID? Okay. All right. So for the people that is in RKS, two people said new ID. There's only three people in the stream, so new ID it is. But for the people that is RKS, you know what I'm saying? The last drop is on February the 24th for DreamCon tickets. DreamCon last drop for the weekend plus badges is on the 24th. So the last drop for the weekend badge is February 24th. And then you can upgrade and all that shit on March 24th. I'm so glad they spaced that out, because I don't know what the hell's going to happen. I'm getting a new dream content, you know what I'm saying? Because I already got one. I got, like, one, the basic package, you know what I'm saying? But you know I'm finna be in there. You know I'm finna be in there, You feel me? Alright, bet. Let me, share this with my gang real quick. And if y'all don't know what RKS is, y'all will soon, you know what I'm saying? I already got, like, two channels in mind. We already made one of them, which is, in my vision, we're going to have the podcast up there. We're going to have the vlogs up there. We're going to have, like, anything lifestyle on the channel. And then we're going to have RKS Gaming. And y'all not ready for that one, because that's where I'm going to be the most of the time. You know what I'm saying? And y'all don't worry about the YouTube side, bro, because YouTube ain't seeing none of this shit, bro. But if you are subscribed to Kage Kiddo Live, you doing this to yourself. You know you could have subscribed to Kage Kiddo Plus. You know you could have. So I don't even want to hear, bro. I don't even want to hear. Copy link. Instagram. I bet. That's all I needed to do. Stream manager back up. Everybody in chat said new ID. Let's go as a new ID. Custom female. Quick start male. No, bro. Custom male, bro. We're in here, bro. My first name. See, usually in games like this, I like to go Dante Carter or Dante Johnson or Carter Johnson. But today, bro.
Please log in to access your profile.
We finna be real, bro. My last name gotta be Shepherd, bro. Alright, bro. TJ Shepherd. That's what it is. We gonna, you know, add a little bit of realism to me.
Warning. Data corruption detected. Please reconstruct profile.
What are you talking about,
Reaper? Pre-service history.
Okay. I like how deep this gets. All right. Both of your parents were in the Alliance military. Your childhood was spent mostly on ships and stations as they were transferred. I don't even really need this right now. So I can look at chat over here. Or should I move chat? Okay. 35%, so I can move the chat to over here. Or like right here. Yeah. Alright, mostly spent on ships as they transferred from posting to posting, never staying in one location. Oh! And hold on, chat. I forgot to add one thing, bro. We have a new command. I actually need this because I know I'm not going to reach out over here. This is mostly for the activity feed. But we have a new command in chat now. Now, if you want to support the stream or, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? If you want to support the stream in any way, you can just do !! Donate, and it takes you to my donation page where you can donate money to the stream, support the stream, and help, you know what I'm saying? And also, that gives you messages to put up on the, you know what I'm saying? You can, anytime you donate, it pops up on the screen. You feel me? All right, so that, I just wanted to, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to mention that. Okay, so this is a military, boom, colonias. You was raised on Mindor. I'm just gonna treat that as Africa. No, I'm not. You were raised on Mindor, a small border colony in the Atican Treeverse. When you were 16, slavers raided Mindor, slaughtering your family, Jesus, and friends. You were saved by the Alliance Patrol, and you were enlisted in the military's fully Earthborn. You were an orphan raised on the streets. Oh, that sounds like a hood. Oh, yeah. You already know we're the hidden hood over here, bro. That sounds like a hood, dude. Bro, I read the first sentence. You're an orphan raised in the streets. You are orphan raised in the streets. And I fully went in there, bro. You escaped the likes of petty crime and underworld gangs. See, look. No, that's me, bro. No, that's me, bro. Psychological profile. Soul survivor. During your service, a mission you went on. You were on with horribly trapped in an extreme survival situation. You had to overcome physical torment and psychological stresses that would have broken most people. You survived while all those around you failed. Now you're alone, left to tell the tale. Grove Street home until I fuck everything up. I'm actually gonna start recording. And hopefully my PC just doesn't fucking die. Like, hopefully my PC just doesn't die. Usually it doesn't. Like, it can hold up. Like, it can hold up me streaming and recording at the same time. I just, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. We can do that. So we're knocking on the door, y'all. Hey, shout out to my dudes. Oh, and shout out to y'all for staying in the stream, bro. Usually people just leave. But nah. Shout out to my dudes. She got me a new chain for my necklace here, so it's not like choking my neck as y'all seen at the beginning. Well, not in the beginning. Well, yeah, at the beginning of the stream. But now it's like, you know what I'm saying? Now it's drippier. I ain't even lie. You know what I'm saying? It's sitting on my chest now. Nah. All right. Let's get back in. Let's get back immersed. Let's get back immersed. Sorry, YouTube. My mom, you know what I'm saying, just gave me a longer chain for that, you know what I'm saying. We're back in here. A war hero. Early in your military career, you found yourself facing an overwhelming enemy force. You risked your own life to sell your fellow soldiers and defeat the enemy despite impossible odds. Your bravery and heroism have earned your medals and recognition from the Alliance fleet. Okay, all right. Ruthless. Throughout your military career, you held fast to one basic rule: get the job done. You've been cold, calculating, and brutal. Your reputation for ruthless efficiency makes your fellow soldiers wary of you. But when failure is not an option, the military goes to you first. See, that sounds fire. That sounds fire. Also, shout out to the gang. Shout out to the gang. That sounds fire, but war hero sounds more like me. War hero sounds more like, you know, your boy. I don't know. Y'all pick. Ruthless or war hero? We're not doing Soul Survivor. I can't be without my friends, bro. I can't be a loner, bro. War hero or ruthless, bro? Shout out to the gang. But war hero or ruthless, bro? Pick one, bro. Tell me, bro. War hero or ruthless? Put war hero? I was thinking war hero too. War hero. See, that's majority because there's only three people in the chat. All right, but
confirm military specialization.
A soldier. Soldiers are combat specialists for the front lines of a firefight. Okay. Let me L2 R2. That's y'all know, bro. If y'all been watching my videos, bro, let me L2 R2. I'm about to put that on the shirt, bro. I ain't finna lie, bro. Like, I know I got, you know what I'm saying? War, bro. MJ, I know your stream is backed up, bro. Refresh, bro. I know your stream backed up. I'm about to put, let me L2 R2, like, as like Kage Kid on my, because I have a clothing line, right? I have a clothing line, but I want to have like a merch line for the channel. And let me L2 R2 is something that's been on the channel for a long time. That engineer, I ain't an engineer, bro. I'm telling you that right now. Their tech specialist, actually, I like tech. Omni tool, they can decrypt system. I ain't decrypting nothing, bro. I already know that's gonna make the gameplay hard. Adapts, hold on, bro. Bionic powers. I could become a Jedi. Okay, infiltrators. This just looks like an engineer, but you know, Sentinel. This looks like an adept engineer. See what I'm talking about, bro? A Vanguard. This just looks like a soldier adept. Bionic warriors. They combine bionics and what?
Confirm facial.
100%. Change the appearance. Yeah, bro. We gotta be a black man, bro. Who is this, bro? Chat, tell me who this is, bro. Ain't no way they're trying to tell me that's me, bro. That ain't me, bro. Facial structure. Yeah, he look Asian a little. I think this right here, of course, yes sir, this is my skin tone. Yep. Complexion. Yo, I have a young complexion, bro. You mean, bro? Head thickness, of course. Neck thickness. I do not have a thick neck. I don't. Bro said you. That is not me, bro. My face isn't really that big. My head huge though. Like my head is huge. Head is huge, but my like my face ain't that big, bro. It's just my head, bro. My head is large, bro. Cheek width. I have some big cheeks. I got some big cheeks. Yep. I got some big cheeks. Nose gaunt. Chin gaunt. Oh, yeah. Whatever the widest is possible. Ear size. I don't have particularly big ears, but like they ain't small either, so they're like, you know, in the middle. Eyes orientation. Oh, ears orientation. I cannot, you know what I'm saying? I can't see. What, bro? No, sir. Eye height. I'm gonna keep that there. Eye width. A little bit, you know what I'm saying? Eye depth. My eyes don't sink in that much, so, you know what I'm saying? Brow depth. About where that is. Yep, brow height. Yep, about where that is. Iris color. My pretty brown, deep brown eyes. Let's get to the hair, bro. Hold on, bro. This is early gaming, so I know there's no black styles in here, bro. I know there ain't no black styles in here, bro. Hold on, bro. Ugh, bro. Y'all see the fade on him? And here come the only box up. Oh, yeah, chat. Y'all know. Oh, yeah. That's us. This is us. And give me my beard, bro, because y'all know I got a beard. You ain't got no beards, bro. Just all the beards you got, man. Hair color. Wait, hold on, bro. Okay, yep, black. And that's black, too. What, bro? What's up the beards, bro? Bro look like a Mexican a little bit, don't he? Bro look like a Mexican, don't he? Just a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't see it? I see it. Why I got that little scar right there? I'm taking that off. Right, he look like a little Mexican. Yeah, I'm taking that scar off. Dude, shit on my face, bro. Nose, what's the biggest possible? Yep, yep. Big nose. Cause my nose, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, my face is big, so that chin gotta be down there, bro. Yep. Yep, this is up here, actually. You know what I'm saying? Eyes. I already did the eyes. Let me go with the... facial structure. Skin tone. Let's go a little bit deep. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Now he look like a nigga. Hold on, bro. This is me, y'all. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, no game has drippy hairstyles for the afro, bro. And y'all know I be getting my hair done, so you know what I'm saying? Code. What is this? A code? There's a code? You can put specific codes? Oh, bro. Best believe I'm going back.
Profile reconstruction complete.
TJ Shepherd, I'm Earthborn, War Hero, and I'm a Vanguard. You see me?
Identification confirmed.
Y'all know, bro. We're not playing on the hardest difficulty. We're playing on hard mode. That's what we're playing on. You know what I'm saying? Autosave, yes, sir. Yes. Subtitles definitely on level scaling. Classic mode, legendary mode. In classic mode would be the original 1 to 60 level range. But instead, will be used instead of the new 1 to 30 level range. Oh, give me 1 to 30. Give me 1 to 30, bro. Give me 1 to 30. We're playing on Vinny Remote, of course. Even though I've never played this game ever in my life. Veteran Remote, let's get it. I don't know how much of that is going on to go on YouTube, bro. Have no idea, bro.
Well, what about Shepard? Earthborn, but no record of his family.
Doesn't have one. He was raised on the streets, learned to look out for himself.
He proved himself during the Blitz. Held off enemy forces on the ground until reinforcements arrived.
The only reason to listen to him is still standing.
He can't question his courage.
Humanity needs a hero. And Shepard is the best we've got.
You see us?
I'll make the call.
You see us, bro? And 2148 explorers on Mars discovered the remains of an incident facing spacefaring civilization in decades that followed. These mysterious artifacts revealed starting new technologies enabling to travel to the furthest stars. The basics for this incredible technology, I was still reading that. Okay, Mass Effect. I ain't trying to freestyle, y'all. But it's hard not to.
Transmission sequence.
Commander?
And yes, we're playing on 60 frames per second.
We are connected.
Bro, I can't wait till I get the Elgato, bro! I can't wait till I get my Elgato.
The relay is hot. Acquiring approach vector.
Bro, when I tell you when I get my Elgato, so much more streams. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie to you. So much more streams. Because what right now, what y'all looking at, or it's like at least 420 to 360, 40, 360 or 480p, 60 frames per second on y'all's screen right now. But when we get that full 1080 60, it's over with. It's over with. When we get a PC, y'all. I have no idea what's going on, chat. Is that the sword from Halo, bro? Like, what are we doing, bro? Like, what is that?
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emission sync engaged. All systems online. Drift, just under 1500K.
1500 is good. Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihilus gave you a compliment, so you hate him.
That's crazy.
You remember to zip up.
But these boys look like they come straight from PS3, bro.
Target the size of a pinhead, so that's incredible. Specters are trouble.
Please tell me I could.
Like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid. The council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. Only an idiot believes the official story.
Right, bro. You're over right there.
You always expect the worst.
Well, bad feelings are an occupational hazard. But we don't go anywhere unless there's a good reason, so what are we doing here?
Joker.
Okay, okay.
Just cleared the map.
Decision-based gaming. Okay, all right. I see it. I see it. This is why I like Mass Effect, bro. Because that's what I've been reading up on. This is a decision-based action game. You feel me?
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihilus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant.
Damn.
Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
You get that, Commander?
Great. You pissed the captain off, and now I'm going to pay for it.
Exactly, bro.
Don't blame me. The captain's always in a bad mood.
Bro.
When he's talking to you, Joker.
Right, bro. Look at my guy. Let's get a full 360. Full 360. This nigga look drippy, y'all. Now, if he was a little bit, you know what I'm saying? If he didn't look like he was only just skin and bones, it'd probably be alright, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, I've been wanting to play this game ever since I seen Berlin play it and We're getting dragged right along. Afro mentioned it.
Congratulations, Commander. Looks like we had a smooth run. You heading down to see the captain?
Sounds like you don't trust our Turian guest.
Right, bro.
Sorry, Commander. Just having a chat with Adams down at engineering. Didn't mean to cause any trouble. But you have to admit, something's odd about this mission. The whole crew feels it.
You think the Alliance brass is holding out on us?
If all we're supposed to do is test out the stealth system, why is Captain Anderson in charge? And then there's Nihlus. Spectres are elite operatives, top covert agents. Why send a Spectre, a Turian Spectre, on a shakedown run?
You don't trust Nihlus?
I don't like Turians in general. It runs in my family. My grandfather fought...
Kind of racist, ain't it?
Lost a lot of friends when the Turians hit us.
That was 30 years ago. You can't blame Nihlus for that.
No, I guess not.
Oh, he racist. I feel him. I don't like him. Especially a Turian. A Turian? Turians are black people, huh? I'm a Turian myself. Ugh. I don't know what I'm talking about, yo.
And they don't come along just to observe shakedown runs. Nihlus looks like he's expecting some heavy action. I don't like it.
I'll see if I can get some answers when I see him.
Good luck, Commander.
Okay, so everything on the right is the goodbye quotes, or like the quick quotes that you're supposed to say to like get small talk. The left quotes is what you want to look into, you know what I'm saying, just to be nosy. I'm gonna be on the left quotes. Yes, sir. Yep. What's up, bro? Why everybody not trusting Nihlus, bro?
I'm itching for some real action.
I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal. Your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
You need to calm down, Corporal. A good soldier stays cool, even under fire.
Right.
Sorry, Commander, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
Do your job, follow my orders, and there won't be any problems.
Mm-hmm.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself in the Blitz. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
Right, bro. Don't play hero. Just do your job, bro.
Don't worry, Corporal. We have a job to do. Don't do anything stupid to mess it up.
Right, bro.
Don't worry, sir. I'm not going to screw this up.
Oh, he's going to screw this up. Let me talk to him more. Nihlus. Why don't you Nihlus, bro?
Can you tell me about Nihlus?
Turians are generally well-respected by the other species. Their fleet has more patrols protecting Citadel space than any other. They don't always get on well with us, though. Some people find them too rigid.
All right.
As for Nihlus, I haven't said more than two words to him. He usually only speaks to the captain.
I hope we get a chance to see him in action. I heard Nihlus took down an entire enemy platoon.
Bye, bro. Bye, bro.
The captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Right, bro. Get out my face. That nigga is a total Nimrod. I'm supposed to go back here. This the captain? This captain right here?
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first.
Nihlus, okay.
Chance to talk.
The captain said he'd meet me here.
He's on his way.
Mm-hmm. All right.
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
I've never been there.
But you know of it. It's become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
If you've got something to say, just say
it. Right, bro.
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
Of course, bro.
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a straight run.
Is someone going to fill me in, Cap?
Right.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
There must be a reason you didn't tell me about this, sir.
This comes down from the top, Commander. Information strictly on a need-to-know basis.
Mm.
The research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of...
Are we the rebels?
Prothean.
Prothean, what is this?
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains. The mass relays, the Citadel, our ship drives. It's all based on Prothean technology.
This is big, Shepard. The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
Why didn't we keep the beacon for ourselves?
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish, too unpredictable, too independent, even dangerous.
Sharing we ain't supposed to be, giving orders around here, bro.
We need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihlus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
To evaluate me? Like hell he is.
He's going to we answer to the Spectres.
Right, bro?
You're smart enough to know how things work, Commander. The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time.
Humanity okay, so we're the rebels. I get it.
We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
You held off an enemy assault during the Blitz single-handed. You showed not only courage, but also incredible skill. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
I don't like people making decisions about my future.
This isn't about you, Shepard. Humanity needs this. We're counting on you.
Need to risk my matter. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Why is this beacon so important?
All advanced galactic civilization is based on Prothean technology. Even yours.
If we hadn't discovered those Prothean ruins buried on Mars, we'd still be stuck on Earth. That was just a small data cache. Who knows what we can learn from this beacon? What if it's a weapons archive? We can't let it fall into the wrong hands.
The wrong hands? I'm sorry, bro. I like talking, bro. I need to get more information because I'm kind of lost. Groups active in the region. They might and I'm still lost. Beacon
is worth the risk of attacking an Alliance ship. Plus, Eden Prime is right on the border of the Terminus systems.
The Attican Traverse is under Citadel protection. If the Terminus systems attack, it's an act of war.
Technically, yes. But some of the species in the Terminus might be willing to start a war over this.
The last thing the Council wants is to get dragged into a major conflict with the Terminus systems. We have to keep this low-key.
Alright, man.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Okay, so Eden Prime... is the ops, right? That's why I need chat interaction. I don't know where I'm picking this up from. Sorry that the stream, you know, kind of glitched out a little bit. It does that when I get this PC. It's over with though.
They came out of nowhere. We need.
Damn. Okay, so Eden Prime is the ops. Nihlus is people that we answer to, but we don't really want to answer to. And I still don't know who we are. I think we're the Alliance, and the Alliance is basically the backup for whoever Nihlus's crew is. Got it. That's all I got from that, bro.
Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
All right, bro.
A small strike team can move quickly without drawing attention.
Let me stop recording.
Chance to secure the beacon.
I know that's what cargo hold. That's what caused my PC to go crazy like this, bro.
Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
It's not. Because my computer's still going. Alright, bro. I ain't finna. That whole little section is just gonna be from the recording, and then the section after that is just gonna be from the stream.
Some serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors?
Head straight,
Captain?
For the what, bro?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
Approaching drop point one.
Nihlus, you coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
Okay.
Nihlus will scout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
We've got his back, Captain.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck.
Let's do this, bro. Let's do this, bro. I do this, bro. I do this, bro. I do this, bro. All right. So, do we have a POV option? We have a photo mode? This game got a photo mode? Oh, bro. Tell me that ain't a screenshot, bro. Tell me this ain't a screenshot. Tell me that ain't a thumbnail. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Camera up and down with it. Oh, yeah. Tell me this ain't a thumbnail right here. Tell me that ain't a thumbnail, chat. Tell me this ain't a thumbnail right now, bro. Look at that, bro. Look at that. Look at God, bro. Look at God, bro. I need a POV option though. Can I get a actually hold on, let me put this back. Yep. Mm-hmm. Let me get a POV option though. Gameplay. POV, bro. Not gameplay. Stop going messing with gameplay, bro. Graphics. Mm-hmm. Favorite quality, favorite frame rate. Thank you. I want frame rate to be favorite. Calibration. This game has HDR. I'm gonna have to replay this game on my TV then. Hard. Yeah, you already know it is. Everything on 100. We can control that. Save. Save. New save. Of course. All right. We're here. All right. Let's get it. We don't have a POV option. You know what I'm saying?
This place got hit hard, Commander.
Oh, okay. Hold on. I don't know. Let's shoot it. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. We really don't got a. Hi. All right. There we go. Yeah. Give me a hi, bro. Cause.
I think we're good, Commander.
Yes, sir. Sensitivity up. I don't know what I just did, bro. I'm just pressing stuff. Something's shooting. Sorry if the stream's bad, bro. I'm you know what I'm saying? Okay, I got a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, what did happen here? Hopefully I was gonna talk to y'all to, you know. Stop telling me all that. Tell me, like, what to do, bro. I can change out my whoa! So these are my weapons down here. Okay, so. What he gonna be, he gonna be on that. He gonna be my snipe, right? Two shotties and a snipe, bro? Oh, yeah, bro. Actually, no. He gonna be on this. Yep. And I'm be up close and personal. Y'all know how I get it, bro. Y'all know how I get down, bro. Bro, stop saying that, bro. I already did that, bro. Look like straight off of No Man's Sky. Nigga starting getting shot and then he didn't start shooting back. Alright. I'm up close and personal. I don't know how to heal at all. Where my gang at? Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. yep, yep, yep. Yep, 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 yep.
I've got some burned out buildings here, Shepard.
Squad. Okay, all right. Vanguard Charm 3. Squad, let's spin this on me. Okay, yep, 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 yep. Okay. Yep. Let's get that and that and then warp. I don't know what warp is. Throw. Okay. Okay, okay, first aid, yes, sir. Uh-huh. Alright, bet. Alright, I'm getting used to the game a little bit. I'm getting used to the game a little bit. Give me Storm. Yes, sir, Storm. Upgrades. I have no upgrades for it. Alright. And let's go back here. Oh,
check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Attack your target. Move to a specific point. Regroup and follow you. Alright. Bep, 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 bep. I'm not gonna remember all this, bro. Oh yeah, definitely sending them ahead, bro. Okay, y'all attack those, right? Yep. Mm-hmm. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yep. There's no sprint button. There ain't no sprint button. We can't run or nothing. This game is slow, y'all. Okay, Medi-Joe. I don't need anything with my health right now. Okay, everything's dead. Everything's dead. We can move forward. Oh my goodness. Y'all gonna be here for like an hour. I'm just trying to see, you know what I'm saying, what it is. What it is, what it does cuz. You feel me? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my damn. Oh no. We gotta save her. We gotta save her. Cause Alien is about to get her ass, bro. It's about to chomp her ass. Oh, okay. Okay. So is she on the squad now? Like, is she on the team? Let me talk to you real quick. Hey, baby girl. What's good? She don't want to talk. All right. I'm sending you after them. Yep. And, yep. 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 Yes. Hit my target. Thank you.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
You okay?
Are you wounded, Williams?
A few scrapes and burns. Nothing serious. The others weren't so lucky.
Damn.
Oh, man. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think any of the others... I think I'm the only one left.
Damn.
This isn't your fault, Williams. You couldn't have done anything to save them.
Yes, sir. We held our position as long as we could, until the Geth overwhelmed us.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
Why are you sound non-concerned, bro?
The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
Oh, join us.
We could use your help, Williams.
Thank you.
Aye, aye, sir. It's time for payback.
Okay, all right.
Move out.
Now we got a chick on our team. You see? You see? You see? I swear that we had a third person with us. Miss Computers. Okay. Miss to the squad computer. She's here now. She's one of us now. So what we're gonna do is, right? Your assault rifles. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. There we go. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. And find the beacon, speak to the captain, head to the dig site. This is what we're doing. Codex. I read all this outside the stream. Right. All right. Cool. So, We have no run button. We have... Y'all want me to do everything, bro? Because, like... Ashley. Taco helmet. Oh, she could take her helmet off? Okay, Ashley, take that helmet off then. Everybody take their helmet off. Actually, no. You put your helmet on. Me, Ashley, we the goats. So, we keep our helmets off. Like the goats we are. Yeah. I don't know what they're talking about with the... Oh, equipment right here. Yep. And let's with the... Yep. Nothing. We ain't got nothing. Nothing at all. We don't... Armor. Yep. I don't know what y'all talking about with the roping upgrades, because ain't nothing upgrade. Open. Okay. Yep. That's for a human. That's me, because I'm a human. Ammo upgrade. Yep. Ain't no damn, like... Okay, so we got new armor, chat! We got new armor. Ashley, put on this one, bro. Yes, sir, you looking like one of us. Oh, actually, no, she has, like, her armor... Yeah. I just did a stupid. I traded her uniform, which was stronger, to one of our uniforms, which is not stronger, and now she's weaker. But at least she looked like one of us. I just stripped her clothes off. I don't know why I just said that, bro. You're saying run to the waypoint. I don't even know what the run button is. Is there a run button? Is there a run button, bro? Let me go to here. Yep. Because I like the L2R2. You know what I'm saying? Okay, pop out with the switches on them. Pop out with the cannon on them. Yep, yep. Okay, So the run button is X, bro. So this is really GTA, huh? And we got a meter. Bitch. Okay. So this is veteran mode. Okay. All right. Let me open this. New weapons? I might just have to give this to the gang real quick. Hold on, bro. New weapons. We gotta go to equipment. This game is too much. Game is too much. Okay, so this is improvement. Actually, I'm not gonna give this to the game. I'm gonna give her. Actually, no. We're gonna give me, right? We're gonna give my boy the new sniper. And do we have any other, like, new guns? And we're gonna give her the new shotgun. Because why not? Alright, cool. Glad we can understand.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here and must have been moved.
How about at your party? I'm a digger.
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
You think anyone got out of here alive?
If they were lucky. Maybe hiding up in the camp. It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Okay.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Bro, you see that fade I got going on right now, bro? Okay, so she said it's up somewhere. assuming it's up here. So I can't run that fast, but there is a run option.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
Why is run X, bro? Like, or cross? It's actually cross, not X.
Oh God, they're still alive.
What did the Geth do to them?
All right, let's kill the Geth. Made objects. Kill him. Yep. Thank you. Gang. So they don't die to grenades. All right. That's nice. It's nice to know. They don't die to grenades. Okay. So to take cover, you press X, which I don't know why that's a. Why is X a multi easy decryption? Begin manual override. That was easy.
Humans, thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
Who are you?
What are you doing here?
I'm Dr. Warren. I was in charge of this excavation. We hid in the shed during the attack. They must have come for the beacon. Luckily, it wasn't here. It was moved to the spaceport earlier this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
Yeah.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
Can you tell me anything about the beacon?
It's some type of data module from a galaxy-wide communications network. Remarkably well-preserved. It could be the greatest scientific discovery of our lifetime. Miraculous new technologies, groundbreaking medical advances. Who knows what secrets are locked inside?
We have unearthed the heart of evil. Awakened the beast. Unleashed the darkness.
Manuel, please. This isn't the time.
Did you notice a Turian in the area?
I saw him. The Prophet. Leader of the enemy. He was here before the attack.
Hmm.
It's impossible. Nihlus was with us in the Normandy before the attack. He couldn't have been here.
I'm sorry. Manuel's still a bit unsettled. We haven't seen your Turian. We've been hiding in here since the attack.
What are Manuel talking about, bro?
What else can you tell me about the attack?
It all happened so fast. One second we were gathering up our equipment. The next we were hiding in the shed while the Geth swarmed over the camp.
Agents of the destroyers, bringers of darkness.
He got PCSD, bro.
We could hear the battle outside. Gunfire, screams. I thought it would never end. Then everything went quiet. We just sat there, too afraid to move, until you came along.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand...
Man, I'm about to dream my prime, bro. I don't know. What are you talking about? I have no idea what he's talking about.
The only day left.
Big prime.
Say goodnight, Manuel.
You cannot silence the truth. My voice must be heard.
Yeah. Shut your ass up.
What did you do?
Knock his ass out.
That might have been a little extreme, Commander.
You can't just go around whacking people in the head.
Just a little bump on the head. Let him sleep it off.
I suppose you're right. By the time he wakes up, the meds will have kicked.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. See? Goodbye.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Good luck, Commander.
All we had to do was knock bro out. Bro was squabbling, bro. Not squabbling, because that's fighting. Bro was rambling. That's the word I was trying to. You know what I'm saying? Bro was rambling. I don't know what he was talking about. We don't want. Yep, Omni-Gel. Give me Omni-Gel. Even though I think Omni-Gel is just currency for this game, so you know what I'm saying? Right? I wish our map would have just, you know, worked. Okay, so this is how you toggle weapons and how untoggle weapons. That's nice. Okay. Cool.
Saren.
Who is Saren, bro? Another Turian? Turian?
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Oh, he turned on him. Oh, he got shot. Oh, he got shot. Nihilus is dead, bro. Nihilus is dead, bro.
What is it?
Yep. You can't trust Turians. You can't trust Turians, bro. Yep. Yep. You can't trust Turians, bro. So I think Nihilus was one of the cool ones, bro. So when you run, you can't go in directions? What the hell? Nope. Nope. So when you go Turians, hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. All right, bro. Let me test out my new toy real quick. Yep. Oh, he can't see me. 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 Ugh. Oh, take a little bit of two shots. Oh, they have to take a little bit of two shots. What's the
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait, don't shoot. I'm one of you. I'm human.
What are you doing sneaking around back there?
I am sorry. I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Pal. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
You're saying Nihilus was murdered by a Turian?
The other one got here first. He was waiting when your friend showed up. He called him Saren. I think they knew each other.
Well, yeah.
Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back.
So he was here the entire time.
He didn't see me behind the crates.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihilus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
How come you're the only one who survived? Why didn't anyone else try to hide behind the crates?
They never had a chance. I was already behind the crates when the attack started.
Wait a minute. You were hiding behind the crates before the attack?
Yep,
Sometimes I need a nap to get through my shift. I sneak off behind the crates to grab 40 winks where the supervisor can't find me.
You survived because you're lazy?
You ditch work. Then you cower back here and do nothing while the Geth butcher everyone else.
I don't even have a gun. What was I supposed to do? Run out there and die?
Bro?
I couldn't save them. Nobody could. It was horrible.
Tell me about the Geth attack.
It was quick. 1 minute the ship was descending, the next...
This nigga's a pussy.
Platform, thousands of them. They must have been inside that mothership. They shot anything that moved. It was a massacre.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the beacon?
They brought it here this morning. We loaded it up onto the train and shipped it to the other platform. Hard to believe that was only a few hours ago. Feels like a whole other life.
Tell me about this mothership you saw.
I've never seen anything like it before. It was huge. Landed over near that platform. The whole place got dark as it came down. And it was making this noise, this sound that bored right into your brain. That's what woke me up. The attack came a few minutes later.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went.
Okay.
I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Okay. Well, we're glad he was lazy and survived. Because we needed that, you know what I'm saying? This sounds like outro. Oh! The hell out of here, bro. The hell you thought. There you thought you was, bro. Get these nuts, bros. I don't know who he thought he was, bro. What he thought he was doing with that one. Yeah, we hear you down there. I see you on the little mini map, bro. Oh, I have a power. I forgot that I was, you know. I forgot I was a little, you know what I'm saying? Let me switch my weapon to this. Indubitably. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're farther back. Oh, never mind. Yep. Their health, bro. I have no more grenades enough. Bro, this game is kind of cool. Like, it's kind of cool, but it's kind of not cool at the same time, bro. Like, nah, it's cool, but like, it's just a lot, bro. Like, for me right now, because I'm almost tired, you feel me? Not almost tired, I'm kind of tired, you know what I'm saying? My level isn't on the streaming level right now. Also, this thing is glitching over here, so it's kind of making me irritated.
Set the charges, destroy the entire company. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Okay. So they shiesty. The hell? Is this the force? The power of Christ compels you, like shit. All right, let's get it.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
There's one down here, right? Mm-hmm. Over here. Quit shooting me, bro. All right, charge is armed. I'm gonna just go up to each place and just, you know what I'm saying? Bro, the running system in this game is so trash, bro. Go ahead and shoot me, bro. Got 5 minutes. You can do all this, and I'm speedrunning it. Absolutely speedrunning it. Get past y'all, bro. Like, yep. Like, look how much it takes just to get one person down. Yep, yep. Let me just disarm this, bro. My gun is jammed? Oh, no, my map is jammed. Oh, ain't nobody back here. Look how much bullets, though. Look how much bullets I had to take, though. Look how much bullets it has to take for that nigga to even die. Pop back out. Look how much bullets that has to take. Bro, try to take cover. Right here, some odds right here. All right. Bro, tried to blow this bitch up. They tried to blow that bitch up, but I wasn't going. Ugh. I don't know what the hell I just got. We'll find out later, though. Am I supposed to go back over here? And then go... There's some stuff to loot over here or something? Like, why is there... Nope. This is just an area. Just level design, like, bro. Oh, she's a bit, you know, damaged. So I have to heal them up as well. I think I'm gonna give. Oh, I can't. All right, I'm gonna give him the sniper. She's gonna use that, and then I'm gonna use the shotty. Yes, sir.
Secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Is that a portal or something, bro? She has no signs of struggle, like... Ain't no music.
Shepard!
No, don't touch
me. The hell? Is this war crimes, bro? What the hell? I got PTSD or something? Distinguished Service Medal. I definitely got PTSD.
We identified
the
Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony. One of the humans may have used it.
Okay, so Data Ops. Saren, the dumb man.
This human must be eliminated.
Okay, so they're gonna try to kill me. Alright. Alright, bro. All right.
Doctor, Dr. Chakwas, I think he's waking up.
Okay, look at the drip. Definitely don't even know where I am, bro.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
Like the morning after shore leave. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
Yeah, war crimes, bro.
My fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
Where's the beacon now? What happened to it?
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
I don't suppose it occurred to you that Eden Prime has medical facilities?
Listen, you're better off in this infirmary than in any hospital on Eden Prime. Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity.
Yeah, bro.
Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
Nah.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
Hmm. I better add this to my report. It may... Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our XO holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you.
Okay.
In private.
All right.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
Intel dropped the ball, sir. We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Vale in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
Chief Williams isn't part of the Normandy crew.
I figured we could use a soldier like her. She's been reassigned to the Normandy.
Williams is a good soldier. She deserves it.
Lieutenant Elenko agrees with you. That's why I added her to our crew.
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault.
Oh, so he died. Okay, all right.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
The Council can kiss my ass. I won't let them blame me for losing the beacon. I didn't do anything wrong.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian.
Yeah, bro.
Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue.
He's working with the Geth, bro.
Specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
Why?
He thinks we're growing too fast, taking over the galaxy. A lot of aliens think that way. Most of them don't do anything about it. But Saren has allied himself with Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why. I only know it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
Yeah, bro.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What are we gonna tell
them? Forget the Council. We need to handle this ourselves, bro.
Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation, his politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll find some way to take him down.
Facts.
It's not that easy. He's a specter.
But I'm him.
Almost anything. That's why we need the Council on.
He's a specter, but I'm him.
We prove Saren's gone rogue, and the Council will revoke his specter status.
I'll contact the ambassador and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we
fought the council, bro.
We should be getting close. After the tell to bring in Doc.
Alright, chat. Hey. I ain't finna lie. This was a wonderful intro to the game, y'all. This was a wonderful intro to the game. Wonderful, beautiful, wonderful intro into the game. But, hey man, that's all I'm playing today. We'll do some like longer streams when like I'm like in the mode, cause like one, again, I'm still getting into the game. So it's I'm still getting into the game. So it's kind of like, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, it is Christmas week, so I'm just getting ready for that and trying to get like new content and trying to get the whole RKS thing started. So trying to get that started, trying to like plan out some new content, trying to get this whole streaming aspect, trying to change this room around so it looks stream friendly, you know what I'm saying? And instead of looking like my bedroom that just has my streaming setup in it. But yeah, bro, that's all I have for y'all today for Mass Effect. This game will be streamed strictly on Twitch, and will be nowhere but Twitch. Of course, it'll be on the second channel, of course. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I just got here. Oh, well. Hey, if you just got here, you can subscribe to a channel, a specific channel called this right here. This is where all of the Twitch VODs go. Of course, they stay up on Twitch for the... I think it stays up on Twitch for 3 months, but if it goes over that 3 month mark, no one, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. If it goes over that 3 month mark, it deletes, but we have a separate channel on YouTube where all the VODs go, and all the VODs from the last year, like from the last year, you can go back to July of 2021. I lost my channel that summer. You go back to June. June of 2021. You know what I'm saying? That's where all the VODs, you know what I'm saying? And then you can go all the way to now and like watch every stream I've had up to now. I'm already sub A. There's another channel you can sub to. Of course, I'm pretty sure you're already sub to this, but my main channel on YouTube, and then you have the one last channel that I'm gonna have for y'all today is my second channel, which y'all can go subscribe to, which the edited version of the Mass Effect streams will be on the second channel from 1, 2, and 3. So, yeah, actually, Let's add some, you know, let's give y'all a chance to actually vote on this. Am I on Twitch on here? I'm not logged in on Twitch on here. So, hold on, my stream might try to crash. Almost 9,000 frames for a miss, bro? Jeez. I have to quickly get off this screen right here because it uses my computer resources. I should change it. Let me give y'all let's hide player. give y'all a poll. Should this be uploaded on the main or second? Main, second. I was up for 2 minutes. Should this be up on the main or the second channel? Vote on the poll. Should this be uploaded to the main channel, which is Kage Kiddo, you know what I'm saying? And it will look a little bit more fancier, and it'll have the intro and outro to the video. I think the second channel videos have the intro and outro too, but it'll look a little bit more fancier, and it'll have, like, you know what I'm saying? Or should it be up on the second channel where all the other edited VODs are? So should this be like a Returnal thing? Like, Returnal was on the main channel and I played like some Returnal on the main channel, or should this be on the second channel where, you know what I'm saying? We have one for main. Let me vote for main too. We got one for main in the chat. We don't have that many people here, so we literally only need one other person to vote in the poll before it ends. But main channel, I feel like it could be, we could have some main channel reactions, not main channel reaction, but it can, like, it gets more traction to not only the Twitch, which I need to make like a Twitch focused intro, like showing people, hey, I did this on Twitch, you know what I'm saying? But okay, so main channel wins. Main channel won. Okay, so this series, Mass Effect 1 through 3, will be on the main channel. Or, actually. Only Mass Effect 1. Mass Effect 1 will be uploaded on the main. 2 and 3 will be on the second. My brain is thinking. But yeah, y'all, that was a good little, you know what I'm saying? That was a good little whatever. Not whatever.
Good little live stream.
I appreciate y'all from actually coming into the stream and whatever. I'm getting money. You know, how you make a whole course about getting money. I will see y'all later. Appreciate y'all for coming. I love all of you. And yeah, I'll see y'all. This will be uploaded tonight, so most likely y'all will see that at 9 o'clock. So put the bell on, y'all. Turn on the bell, y'all. And yeah, y'all still liking the fit. Y'all still liking the fit. But yeah. See y'all later, bro.